Hey everybody, it's Peter from the Kia Hyundai channel. Today we're taking a look at used cars for Brantford Kia. This is stock number T1023A. It's a 2017 Ford Escape SE. Let's go take a look. All right, 2017 Ford Escape. We actually have two Ford Escapes very similar to this in stock right now. The white one that I just did a video on recently is a front-wheel drive model, and this is an all-wheel drive model. So nice metallic paint here. You can kind of see if we got a little sunshine coming in the video bay here. So you've got a real nice, good metallic, shows up really well in the sunshine. And you've got projector beam headlights down there, fog lights, nice grille here. You've got the other one, I believe, had a black and chrome, and this one is a sort of silver and chrome look to it. So you come back a little further, the other one had black wheels as well, just so you know. All right, take a look over here. We'll look at these wheels here. Alloy wheels, sharp looking vehicle. We've got roof rails up top, so if you're an outdoorsy person like me or a kayaker, you got lots of place to put your stuff and nice wide spread on those wheels as well. We switched the camera to wide angle so the car just will change proportions just a little bit there as we walk along the wall. Coming back in normally here, dual exhaust, EcoBoost engine, four wheel drive. You can see the badging right here. There's the SE model. And I really like this paint color. Just kind of sharp when you see it in person. It's one of those things that isn't going to show up great on camera, but makes the car look pretty nice in person. All right, let's take a look inside right now. We'll jump in. As we hop in, you can see the powered seat right here and a beige interior. So you've got a nice lighter interior, sort of brightens up the car. Everything is black these days, and it's kind of nice to have something that's a little bit different. But of course, the dash is still black, and that'll keep it from reflecting on the windshield. It is a keyed car, and I am struggling to get that key in there with my left hand because I got the camera in the right hand. All right, so we turn the car to the on position. That doesn't mean it's turned on, though. What it is it is in the on position because we can't run a vehicle inside. Obviously, need some fuel. We'll get rid of that. Left side tach, right side speedometer, and if you have two eyes instead of my camera, which only has one, you can see clearly down that tunnel there and down this tunnel here. Information display screen up there in the top, and you also have a nice information display screen over here. You do have navigation in this model here. You also have, if I can go to the right home screen, your AM FM. I believe that is satellite as well. So let's just double check while we're here. And it is sources. There you go, AM FM satellite radio. And of course, any vehicle with satellite radio gets 3 months of free satellite radio when you buy it from Brantford Kia, and CD player as well. Come back out, we'll go back to the home screen. And again, you got all things there. You can stream your music there with the sync system as well. Navigation as you saw. So pretty good system down there. You also have the automatic climate control down here. This is a dual zone system. So you can set driver and passenger temperatures to be different. You also have what I like to call rump roasters, 3 levels of seat heating for driver and passengers. You've got the auto start stop button. So at stop lights, this car is capable of turning itself off, traction control. Let's throw it in reverse for a second. We'll show you the backup camera. You can see pretty clear backup camera back there, and you got the guidelines there. And let's get the gear shift right out of the way and take a look down here. You have a 12 volt port right here, and you have a USB port right there. Put the car back into park. It's electronic parking brake, which you'll see right here. Cup holders, places to hold your phone and other things, and nice little storage right there. So let's go wide angle for a second again. Take a look around the vehicle. Kind of getting dizzy looking around here. There we go. You can see it's got fairly soft armrest there as well on that door there. And again, there's a bit of a pattern. I don't know if you can sort of see in the reflections here with the light shining through. Nice little pattern, just gives a little bit of texture to the fabric here, so it's quite nice. 5-passenger car, and it does have an armrest there in the middle, as you can see. Coming back around all the way to the driver's steering wheel, or the only steering wheel. All right, we've got paddle shifters right up top there, so you can shift your own gears if you like. You've got your Bluetooth and audio controls right over here. You've got your cruise control over here, and then that information display panel that's in the center of your dash, you can control all that through here and the second paddle shifter there. Headlights, all your lights down there, and you can fog lights as well. And of course, power windows, power locks, power mirrors, all the stuff you would expect on a car like this. As we jump out for a second, I'm going to show you what the key fob looks like. And there you go, there's your key fob. So lock, unlock, and panic button, all key and fob all in one. Take a look at the trunk real quickly here. Haven't popped this before the video, so let's hope that it's cleaned up. All right, it's good. So we've got a little screen that pulls like a roller blind over top to hide your goods from someone else. And you've got a nice big trunk floor here, seats that fold down underneath there. They have the floor mats in there, and there's a spare tire just underneath that. So if you're interested in this car, like I said, we've got kind of two of them in stock. This is the only all-wheel drive one. We also have a front-wheel drive one, and we got a lot of small SUVs. You can connect with us by phone. Phone number is 519-304-6542, or you can reach us online, www.brantfordkia.ca. The easiest way to reach us is just click the link in the description below this video. That'll take you right to our sales team, and they'd be happy to help you out. Thanks, everybody, for watching.